Okay, the escape plan is crucial, just in case we're being trailed or chased, whatever the case may be. We can't be too sure exactly how it's gonna happen.
Do you think we're gonna be chased tonight? Is that a possibility?
I'm glad you asked that. I do not think we're gonna be chased. I'm just being hypocritical. However, I wanna be sure that, Bob, please don't interrupt me. I'm trying to focus here, okay? Your situation that you need to focus on is the external situation. The streets, the getaway.
Whoa. Do you really think that explosives are necessary? I mean, I think it would be a lot more simple if I just walk up to the door alone.
Why are you undermining me, man?
How many bullets does this thing take?
Bob!
Look, Dignan, I'm paying attention.
God damn it, you're messing with the gun and you're not paying attention. Now quit! Anthony, just put the gun on the table. Just
look, Dignan, relax.
I can't focus unless the gun is on the table.
I paid for the gun.
Shut up, man. Shut up. Look, I'm warning you. Please, be quiet.
It's true, I paid for the gun.
Say that again. Say it one more time. Say it again. Repeat what you just said to me.
I paid for the gun.
He's out. You're out too. I don't think I'm in either. No gang. You just don't give a shit. That's the problem, is neither of you care. Look at this kitchen. How can an asshole like Bob have such a nice kitchen? I apologize. That was poor leadership. I've been under a lot of pressure lately, and I don't feel like the team is gelling, if I can even use that word, because I don't even know if we are a team.
Hey, we're a team.
Yeah. Team.
All right, so, see, I'm the star, and I'm right there.